Let me go ahead and show you why Dragunov players love ending their combos with 3 up cancel 4-1. 3 down forward, 3 down forward up cancel 4-1. Why do Dragunov players love to do this? Like, I've been watching people, high level Dragunovs like JDCI's Dragunov, Nobi's Dragunov, all the best Dragunovs do that as an ender. Normally on open ground. And on war stages you get the great war carry, of course, but why are you doing it on open ground when you can go for guaranteed damage? Great example. So you can get 74. But if you do this combo instead, you get 68. So you drop 6 damage, right? But the thing is, when you end it with the heavy damage combo, the opponent is pushed so far away that your Okizemi is very predictable. You've basically got to dash in again and continue your assault. However, see how far they go? That's so much damage, but it goes really, really far away. If you end it with the cancel 4-1, so 4-3, down 4, cancel 4-1, 4-3, down 4, cancel 4-1, practice that, guys. It's really important. Anyway, end it with that. Now let's see what happens. I'm going to put your opponent's recovery on random. So they're going to do some type of wake up. Now check this out. So whatever they do, it's going to be randomized. So I start my combo. 4-1. Alright, so it was a side roll. Person stays down. Person does a wake up kick. Gets smashed. Alright. Person tries to get up, gets smashed. See that? So it's basically a way of keeping the pressure on them despite what wake up they decide to do. Right, check it out. Even if they do a spring up kick, it's still a bad option. That is the only way, I'm glad the game showed you, that is the only way to get out of that mix up. You side roll when you're on the ground. Because, let's say a person chooses to stand up. Bread and butter. Person chooses to stand up. They get back in, they're put back into the mix-up. As opposed to they're all the way over there, and they can guess what's going to happen. So once again, quick stand up. Disadvantage position. Let's say a person chooses the front roll. I like the front roll. Hey, that was way too far away. That was not going to connect. Front roll, get beat. So, a person decides to do a wake up mid kick. Ooh, I love this one here. Person decides to do a wake up mid kick, and you do this setup, get hit. Person decides to do a wake up low kick, another good situation for you. Counter. Person decides to do a recovery kick. You get that. And that is very, very good positioning. Because then you can get really good stuff after that. Alright. Person wants to do a spring up attack. Once again, bad positioning. So, that there is why Dragunov players love to do that as an ender. Because the Oki is so good. As I said, the only way to get out of it, if you're going up as a fellow drag player that loves to do that, is to wait till you're grounded and then side roll. Because I believe that is the only way. Side roll, either position, will get you out of the running mix-up. Like, watch. Side roll. See? It's the only way out. So if the person does anything else, you are in great position. So you basically shut down most of their options just for doing that correctly.